Yeah, this engine was one of the most reliable pistons at the time. It was used in a lot of commercial planes. 18 cylinders, 2,000 horsepower. There's your carburetor, and there's a built-in integral supercharger. It's inside there. I don't know if they show it. No, they won't show it on this one. All the original. This is the Stromberg injection carburetor. You can see the